currently standing in the middle of University Avenue and College and University Avenue. And University Avenue is home to so many hospitals. We have the Toronto General there. And right beside the Toronto General is the hospital for sick kids. And this building here is the Toronto Ontario Power Generation building. And right next to it is the Mount Sinai Hospital there. So yeah. There's like four major hospitals that's along University Avenue. And on the northwest side of this corner is a University of Toronto building. Busy intersection, like one of the major intersection or street in Toronto, because we are actually looking at the Queen's Park Legislative Building. It's right in north of me here. Yeah. To that side of that building there is another university. And this is the Queen's Park subway station. And there's the Mars there. Mars is a research center for medicine. So yeah, it's actually one of the important street here in Toronto, University Avenue. Do you believe there's a crosswalk in the middle of the street? In the very middle of the street. Side here is the University of Toronto. And that's the Queen's Park. And there's the Mars building.
Fire square. When I'm cool,